there. In Hungary, there's a group of Hungarian gravediggers that are competing in a national race.
That's exactly what they look like. They look like Hungarian gravediggers.
Are they racing your armies?
It's a triathlon. You have to put a tie on, dig a grave, and then light it across them.
So they're doing this in an effort to increase respect and recognition for the grave digging profession.
Looks like they're doing it in an effort to make all the grave diggers drop dead in the heat. Look at that guy's shirt straining to remain tucked in.
He's got these pants on so tight.
Keep that shirt in!
Here's the next wave.
Next generation. Who's hot in the grave digging world?
Grave diggers to watch 2016.
There's Jordan.
I dug my father's grave and you will dig my grave.
If you're lucky, you will dig my grave, son.
Yeah, they did it to get people more interested in grave digging. They're trying to pitch it. They're like, you get to be outside all day. All the ladies super easy to meet. You get to much more lively than a normal Hungarian. That's my Hungarian accent.
Wait, I get to hang out in a grave ball, maybe?
My dream!
Am I dirty? If I'm dirty, I mean.
So, apparently the deputy chairman of the Hungarian Undertakers Association...
That's a tough gig to get.
H-U-A!
Zoltan!
His name is Zoltan! I'm sure that's Jurassic, but I'm sure it's some Hungarian version of that.
I wonder if he's friends with Superman's parents.
This is actually his favorite DVD. Zoltan is Park in Hungarian.
So Zoltan.
Hungarian spelling humor, anyone?
We got some linguists in the house.
My work here is fine.
So there's a guy named Zoltan, a Hungarian named Zoltan, to create a grave digging contest, right? Like, I feel like he went to the government and said, you know what we need to do here?
Grave digging contest.
Grave digging contest.
Yeah, you were thinking it too? It's
fucking A.
I've got the bodies. I need the grave diggers. I've got a bunch of Ukrainians in the back of my truck.
Look how much fun that guy's having down there in his grave.
He's been doing this for 45 years.
You compete in the grave digging competition until you're strong enough to move over into the World's Strongest Man contest. And you're ready to just toss all kinds of shit in the air.